We had a call from some of the city personnel from working at the pump house here. They had talked to a citizen that walked by who had seen the hole in the ice with some clothing beside the hole, and of course they were concerned that perhaps somebody went through. We were dispatched. We got here. We had one of our guys in his ice rescue suit. Initially, he took a pike pole, searched the hole to see if he could feel anything. Nothing was found. He went into the water, did another several sweeps going around the perimeter of the hole, found nothing. The hole was tapered, so it looked like it wasn't a natural hole of somebody going straight through, but something that formed over time. And it was just gurgling moments ago, so in all likelihood, it was formed naturally. My fella tried to break the ice around the hole. He wasn't able to do it. But 10 feet away, 20 feet away, who knows? With this warm weather, the way it's been, there's just no guarantees.